The heart of the covenant shall not die.